and it was one of the first songs ever to be put on to MTV. And it had Humphrey Bogart lookalike, a 1930s sports car, and the Michelin chef providing breakfast. These days in the music business, to make a video, they give you 20 quid. So it's different. Some things are cheaper than they used to be. Take it away in Michael Jackson style.
Thank you.
Eric, this fucking Lewinsky just won't stick. That's better.